Well, the company recently launched its new range of bikes for the UK and European market under the new InSync brand in Manchester and has more plans in the e-bike space. Let me bring in the CMD, the Chairman and Managing Director of Hero Cycles, Pankaj M Munjal, to talk more on the company's growth plans. Pankaj, good to have you on the show. Thank you very much. Now, we know there's lots that the company has been doing, and now with the change in the way people are you're talking about technology, what are expansion plans, the growth drivers that you see, and all the product range that you've been working on. How's it all looking?
So thanks to you. First of all, we've had a great this quarter. We've grown, I think, 31% in this quarter, this Q over the last Q. So it's been really very exciting, like you said. But because all these companies are private, so we don't need to share the data and it doesn't reach you. But I'll just give you a little bit of glance of what we're doing. So bicycle is split into domestic and Europe. Europe, we are again number three in England. We have our own setup there. That company has also done very well. So that's the second pillar. The third pillar is e-bikes. The big story and the big future that we are dreaming and creating, and what we did with the four-stroke as a group in 1980s when we got Honda and we did in the four-stroke. I get that very similar feeling with the e-bike. So that is the third pillar. Then we have Automotive India and Automotive Europe. So these are the five pillars of growth. And they've all done very well in the first quarter that's gone by.
Right. Pankaj, the revenue in the cycles business clearly has increased by 30% year on year in the April to June quarter. How much investments are you planning now in this business and the component business also that parallelly run with it?
Okay. First of all, where it will come from is it's all internal. So the group has got that kind of cash generation that we are doing. So what I've been noticing and, watching and only watching for some time was that China was a big center of gravity for bikes. 110 million bikes were built there versus India of 15 million. This gap was a pain. So I met the Prime Minister, various Prime Ministers, and we all discussed what to do. And now we have got support of this government, Punjab government. We're going to make like a cycle valley. Like the Silicon Valley, the cycle valley, bike valley. The maker, technology, designer, testing people. That whole ecosystem is what we are going to build in the valley. This is what is going to come up now. And 15th August is a groundbreaking ceremony to be done in this valley. It'll be having 10 joint ventures for the componentries from Germany, Japan, Taiwan, China. So here 250 crores is being committed by us. This is the valley will get birth into. The other is chassis systems. We make chassis for now BMW and Audi. So those are very large ventures again, joint venture with ZF. So the new venture of Audi is going to start February 2019. So that's another big ticket investment that's gone into Aurangabad. And third is a transmission pillar that we have where we serve customers like BMW, then Ducati, Harley Davidson, Arctic Cat, Polaris. These are worldwide customers that we have, and we are with them for the last now 10 years. So that's another big growing story that we have. We got a large order from BMW of 850 crores. So this is again a big chunk of investment getting into transmission. In transmission, we also got a joint venture with a company in England. Then McLaren, Formula One. So that company also in England, which is with the joint venture with the transmission. So that's again got a lot of RFQs, a lot of requests for quotes. So that's also capital being allocated for this. And then is a real estate. So this is a joint venture with Godrej that we have signed already a month or two back. And this is again a 1,200 crores project that we are putting in jointly.
All right, we leave it at there. Thank you very much, Pankaj, and all the very best.
Thank you. All the best to you. Thank you.